just finished my evening hike, and I hope that you all stay active no matter what it is.